Good morning. Is this William?
Yes.
William, it's Mary Lou Crowley calling. I'm the executive director from the STEGH Foundation here in St. Thomas Elgin. How are you this morning?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm just fine, thank you. Listen.
I was just reading an article about your thing.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful. Well, listen, I'm hoping that I'm bringing a little bit of cheer and excitement to you this Friday morning. Did you participate in our STEGH 50-50 this month?
I did.
Wonderful. So I'm here to share with you that you are the winner of $30,150.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. What a way to end the week and a Friday at that.
You're kidding me.
I'm not kidding you. $30,150. So what are you going to do with that?
Well, I run a program for people with intellectual disabilities, so a lot of it's going to go back into building programs for them.
Wow. My goodness sakes, that is beautiful. Just beautiful. Your support is helping our hospital make a true difference, so I wanted to say thank you very, very much.